shit. Fuck. Hey guys, welcome back to a new episode of Frostpunk. So today we will be continuing to expand all of our stuff. This needs disassembled. I have enough frost cores, right? Dismantle that. Yeah, I think we need to get a steel mill, steelworks. And then as soon as I get the steelworks up and running, I need to get, or as soon as I get enough steel coming from the steelworks to, I can use automatons to work these, so I'm gonna try and use the automata to work this one once we get it up and running. Okay, bunkhouse is researched. How big is a bunkhouse? Need more steel to do that research. Steel, same situation here. Okay. Don't get anyone working in there yet. See what these guys got over here at the observatory. What is this? Thank you. You need to get through the night. We need to get that House of Prayer built or we're going to be screwed because we're going to lose. Okay. I get it, they've gained followers. Let's send these guys out to here. Doesn't need that on because it's just him working it. I need to sign that law that changes extended shifts. I know discontent's going up and that's not good, but I kind of have to do that so I can get some food going. These guys should be fine. A lot of homeless people, which is not good. Okay. It's 20 steel for one of those crap. We're gonna run out of coal if I don't do this. This is gonna suck, though. I get it. What do the coal mines require? Need to put another heater, like here, to build more houses. This area should be... Seven of those, we only needed six, so that should be fine. That should get them all living somewhere, at least. Shit. Fuck. How many resources does this take to make? I have wood, 10 steel, and a steam core. Food thing is becoming a real issue. I'm gonna get this heater online, then we can get the food stuff online. These two houses are chilly, everyone else is comfortable, so that's also something. Another thing we need is a heater here. Is anyone cold? Chili, yeah, those are all chili. Two. bunch of people got sick because of that. These are the three cold homes. Send him back there. This episode is already gone pretty long, but let's get the sawmill upgraded, I guess. Okay, I think we might be turning this around. I don't know. We need to start producing a lot more coal to really be turning this around. I guess we get one hunter's hut built, and maybe that'll start fixing some of our food problems. Because I still feel like we need a little bit more food to truly be out of the danger zone. Yeah, it's still livable even with that off. We'll leave this dumper setup going because there's kind of no reason to turn it off. Forty percent efficiency because we have some sick people. Hope the sick. Oh, sawmill upgrade researched. Nice. So now we push 10, produce 10 an hour. What's next in the research tree? Don't have the stuff for that. Heating, we don't. Need to get that efficiency upgrade. Let's get this medical post upgrade first. See how we do tonight. What does this say? See how we do tonight. Okay, I think we're pretty much out of time. See how long we can. See if we can make it to morning without running out of coal. Bad food should be going down now. The sickness is my concern. All of their locations where they work are livable. This has not ever been used, and we're still going up, so let's just dismantle that. We don't need it. Got a coal storage.
Wrap up well. The frost is here.
Crap. Crap, we're gonna get. Who's homeless? It's gonna cost us a lot of coal to put those all in, but we need them. Nothing is comfortable right now, which is not good. And we're out of time for the episode. I got kind of wrapped up. One promise broken. I mean, I've done my best. Lack of medical care? Is that what that says? Researched. Cool. We're almost full on food. Dang. Talk about swings. Resources. Let's get a research depot upgrade. So they filled up our food stores. Oh crap, I was over time already. Alright, so we need to start filling our coal store, really. Let's see, in between episodes, well, I'm not gonna do anything in between episodes. These guys are on their way, right? Yeah, okay. Next episode, hopefully we will be able to, I think we'll be running into the problem of the Londoners leaving, which is going to make it really hard to keep everything running, but we will see how we do. It's kind of why I'm not wanting to bring any more people into the colony right now, because I feel like I'm going to lose a bunch of people no matter what I do, because the discontent's really high and it's really hard for me to clean that up, especially because it's so cold right now. I'm hoping once it heats up with all the heat we have running, everything will be very comfortable and they will be very happy, but we'll see. So once again, hope you all enjoyed. Have a good day, guys. And